Hey, what's going on, guys? And welcome to Aboody TV. And today we will be studying heating curve. Many substances can exist in different phases of matter: solid, liquid, and gas. A heating curve shows how the temperature changes as a substance is heated up at a constant rate. When drawing a heating curve, the y-axis represents the temperature, while the x-axis represents the heat that has been added. This is the heating curve of water. Here, we can see that the temperature of water increases as heat is added. But suddenly, we can see that we reached a point where the temperature remains constant while heat is being absorbed. At this point is when a substance changes its phase. And this region of the heating curve is called a plateau. So now, all the heat that is being absorbed by the substance is being used to convert the substance from the solid phase to the liquid phase. After all the solid substance has been melted into liquid, the temperature of the liquid begins to increase as heat is absorbed. The liquid will then begin to boil when enough heat has been absorbed by the substance that the temperature reaches the boiling point. Plateau occur, where again the temperature remains constant until all of the liquid turns into gas. After all of the liquid has been converted to gas, the temperature will continue to increase as heat is added. Were you paying attention? Answer these questions and find out. Question number one. What does the Y and X axis represent on the heating curve? Question number two. What are the three phases of matter? Question number three. What is the region of the heating curve called where the temperature remains constant while heat is being absorbed? So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, make sure to smash that like button and also subscribe for more awesome videos.